And lay down. Golovkin's going to have to do what he has to do.
Condre.
Set him up with the right uppercut. Didn't want to hit him with it because he really wanted the big left hook to the body. Landed right on the money. And is still on the ground right now.
The way it's been described to me by fighters, Andre, it's like an electric jolt to the system, which basically disconnects everything from the waist down.
Yeah, it's hard to breathe. It's almost like you're being suffocated until you slow.